Tony-winning Broadway producer Jet Tolentino, Oscar-winning film producer Gigi DeMent, and award-winning producer Carla Velayo are joining forces with award-winning writer, actor, and director Isabel Sandoval for a movie she wrote called Lingua Franca.
Lingua Franca is about an undocumented Filipino trans woman who works as a caregiver to an elderly Russian Jewish woman in Coney Island.
But when the trans-benign TNT, to be played by Sandoval herself, runs out of options to avoid deportation, she makes a bold but risky move to get a green card. The filmmakers say this immigrant story about the life of an undocumented trans woman has never been more relevant, especially in this Trump-era political climate. Meanwhile, three-time Tony and Grammy-winning Broadway producer Jet Tolentino is crossing over to the silver screen to team up with Academy-winning Pinay producer Gigi DeMent to put together a dream team of movie producers.
From theater, I mean, you know, we have to expand. So, yeah, I think the next step is film. As you know, I've done Life is What You Make It. It's about the Filipino agenda, pushing our stories, and it's time.
DeMent says it's extremely gratifying for her to be working with such an illustrious group of Filipinos, including those who will be working in front of the camera.
I want to tell Filipino stories. And then I met Isabel, and she's telling Filipino stories so bravely. And then I met Jet Tolentino almost a year ago now, and he's just like me. He's has the same philosophy as I do. Let's tell a great story with authentic people and do it the best way we possibly can.
Hollywood stars such as Matt McGorry of How to Get Away with Murder and Lynn Cohen of Hunger Games have given their soft commitments to be in the movie. Offers were made to Alan Cumming and Sex and the City's Cynthia Nixon, who are reading the scripts as the producers negotiate to bring them in the cast.
My hope for this film is to exactly promote the trans rights, the immigration, and of course, the Filipino agenda that we too can make great films here in the United States.
Film production starts in March, and it will be historic. Not only because of the collaboration of these award-winning Filipinos, but because Sandoval will be the first trans woman to write and direct a feature film. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.